everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I will be talking about a newly launched product from the company Nykaa, and that launch is of their bubble sheet masks. So the bubble sheet mask is not a new concept in the market. Kafi sari companies ke bubble sheet mask already hai, but Nykaa just came up with it, and their bubble sheet mask has come in two variants. So one is the charcoal bubble sheet mask and the other is the volcanic ash bubble sheet mask. Aur jaisa aap dekh sakte hain, I've already used this one because I wanted to try it and then decide ki mujhe video banana bhi hai ya nahi banana hai. So yeah, this one I've already tried and this one I'll try in front of you. Before I like go ahead and discuss this particular sheet mask in detail, I want to tell you how a bubble sheet mask is different from a regular sheet mask. So a regular sheet mask is infused with serum, whereas there is no serum in a bubble sheet mask, right? A regular sheet mask ka jo primary objective hai, that is hydration and moisturization. There can be a lot of subsidiary objectives like skin brightening or anti-pigmentation or skin tightening and whatever, but the primary objective is hydration. Why? Because it is working on serum basis. Jo sheet mask hota hai usme bhar bhar ke serum pada hua hota hai, so no matter what sheet mask you apply, it will end up hydrating, right? But the primary reason of a bubble sheet mask is deep cleansing or detoxification of your skin, right? Iska primary purpose hydration nahi hota hai. When you use a regular sheet mask, you normally do not end up washing your face because it is serum and it is supposed to be absorbed by your skin, and then you can just leave your face like that. But in a bubble sheet mask, you will end up with a lot of soapy product and you will have to wash your face. It is not an option. Sheet masks work in a very simple way. You apply the sheet, there is already a lot of serum on the sheet. You keep it for 10 to 15 minutes, wo sara serum transfer ho jata hai, and then you remove it and then you massage it and that's it. Jo bubble sheet mask hote hai, they work on the concept of oxygenation. When you apply the sheet mask, there are no bubbles in it, right? But within few minutes, you will see ki jaise jaise oxygenation hota hai, the term is called oxygenation, jisme jo sheet mask ka product hai, wo air se contact karta hai. Us oxygenation mein, a lot of bubbles get formed on your face, and that is the reason why it is called a bubble sheet mask. And you keep it for good 8 to 10 minutes and you remove it, and then you can clean your face or you can just directly wash your face, and that is how a bubble sheet mask work, right? So these are the primary differences between a regular sheet mask and a bubble sheet mask. And going forward in this video, I will be discussing the charcoal sheet mask from Nykaa in detail and sharing my review about it, and obviously my final verdict whether I would recommend you to buy it or not. Now, according to the instructions, the first step is that you have to cleanse your face. I actually find this step very funny because it is a deep cleaning mask. So, pehle se cleanse kyun kara rahe? But whatever it is, I am just using a little bit of micellar water to clean my face. Because deep cleaning hum abhi nahi karenge. Sab kuch hum hi ne kar liya, to mask kya karega? All right. Now, the way of applying a bubble sheet mask is just as you apply a regular sheet mask. Sab kuch ready hota hai iske andar. You just have to put the sheet on your face, right? It's black in color. Jaisa ki mujhe to pata hi tha because I've already tried their volcanic this thing. And it, jo bhi isme product hai, wo bahut sara hai. And you will see the moment you take the mask out of the packet, it starts bubbling. मतलब वो जो oxygenation का process है वो जैसे ही शुरू होता है इसमें ना थोड़े थोड़े bubbles आना शुरू हो जाते हैं. All right. Now this is like a thicker mask. मतलब अगर मैं एक regular sheet mask से compare करूँ, so this is, it's more like a fabric and it's quite thick. Okay, now I can like easily go and rob a bank. So now what you're supposed to do is just keep it on your face for 8 to 10 minutes. Iska 15 minute wala criteria nahi hai. You just have to keep it on your face for 8 to 10 minutes. And I have to tell you, jo bhi ye product hai, jo bhi ye cheez jisse ye bana hai, इट हैज़ स्टक ऑन माई फेस ब्यूटिफुली ब्यूटिफुली. मतलब मुझे बिल्कुल भी ऐसा नहीं लग रहा कि यू नो इट इज़ हैवी और इट इज़ स्लिपिंग और एनी थिंग. इट इज़ जस्ट स्टक ऑन माई फेस ब्यूटिफुली. एंड नाउ आई विल बी वेटिंग फॉर 8 to 10 minutes. आई एम प्लानिंग ऑन रिकॉर्डिंग इट. आई शूट अ टाइम लैप्स वीडियो बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट यू टू सी हाउ द ऑक्सीजनेशन हैपन्स. When you keep this sheet mask on your face for quite some time, it gives you a cooling sensation. I mean, this is not something that I felt with the volcanic one, but I don't know if it is a charcoal property or whatever, but yes, I am feeling a bit of a cooling sensation. So I have kept this on my face for good 9 minutes, and what I can see is ki although yahan pe the entire mask has bubbled up really well, ये वाला पोर्शन अगर आप देखो ना, सो ये बीच से पूरा छूटा हुआ है. दिस पोर्शन इज ऑल्सो लेफ्ट एंड द सेंटर इज ऑल्सो लेफ्ट. आई डोंट नो वाई दिस इज हैपनिंग या इट हैपन्स विद एवरी शीट मास्क, बट दिस इज वॉट आई एम एक्सपीरियंसिंग. एंड यू आर नॉट सपोज टू कीप इट अ लॉट लॉन्गर, यू नो द मैक्सिमम कट ऑफ लिमिट इज 10 minutes, एंड मेरे को हो गया है 9-10 minutes इसको रखे हुए. सो नाउ आई विल रिमूव इट राइट. Now you can see that a little bit of bubbles are still left on my face. You can either go and wash your face directly. It is advised ki aap lukewarm water use karo. And if you want, aap isko halka sa, matlab whatever the product that they have used in it, ye itna zyada soapy hota hai ya foamy hota hai, that itna thoda sa product tha and I have not applied anything extra. There's no water or anything, or aap dekh sakte ho, it is foaming up so much, right? So this is just to ensure ki thodi aur deep cleaning ho jaye, right? Ye aap thodi deri kar paoge because then your face starts getting dry, you need to have water. Right. ओके सो वियर्डली इनफ व्हाट आई हैव ऑब्जर्व्ड इज कि जब मैंने स्टार्टिंग में इसको ऐसे करना शुरू करा तो कितना फोम आ गया था, बट नाउ इट इज़ लाइक कम्प्लीटली, मतलब आई कांट से कि मेरी स्किन में अब्जॉर्ब हो गया है, बट सब गायब हो गया है. सो माई लाइक द मोस्ट इमीडिएट रिएक्शन इज दैट माई स्किन इज फीलिंग वेरी कूल. Remember I talked about the cooling sensation. It is definitely feeling very clean. मतलब जो इसका purpose था detoxification और सारी dirt और grime को अंदर से ऐसे निकाल के धोबी बछाड़ करना, I kind of have a feeling कि वैसा हुआ है, because you know when I'm just even looking at my skin on the camera, it is feeling very like squeaky clean. ये तो clear हो गया है कि you know these sheet masks, they clear out your skin really well, because I do feel ki काफ़ी अच्छे से पूरा clean up process हुआ है. Now what they have mentioned is that after you use the sheet mask, it will leave your skin clear gently, leaving it hydrated, refreshed and nourished. तो refreshed it is feeling. Talking about hydrated and nourished, so hydrated, like I cannot say कि बहुत ज़्यादा मेरी skin dry हुई है, because normally when I use a face wash, even if I'm using a very mild face wash, तो मुझे ना immediately moisturizer लगाना पड़ता है because I have a very dry skin. इसको मैंने wash करे हुए भी मुझे 5-6 minutes हो गया है, मुझे ऐसा नहीं लग रहा है कि मुझे immediately कुछ ना कुछ लगाना है अपने face पे. Obviously my skin is feeling a little bit dry, ऐसा नहीं है कि मुझे cream नहीं भी लगाऊंगी तो चलेगा, but the dryness is not टू अ लेवल की मैं उसे झेल ना पाऊँ, राइट. एंड नरिश्ड, आई डोंट नो वॉट दे मीन बाय इट, बिकॉज क्लेंजिंग पार्ट तो मुझे समझ में आता है, बट आई डोंट नो हाउ इज दिस मास्क गोइंग टू नरिश इट that point I do not understand. But yeah, this mask is quite gentle in the sense that I do have a very dry skin. और इसको लगाने के बावजूद भी मेरी skin इतनी ज़्यादा dry out नहीं हुई है, जबकि मैंने सारा leftover भी अच्छे से अपने face पे लगा दिया था. But yeah, I do not feel कि मेरी skin बहुत ज़्यादा dry हो गई है या वो खिंच रही है या nothing of that sort. Review wise, I would definitely say that the sheet mask has worked really well. I also used the volcanic one और उसने भी equally अच्छा काम करा था. I used the volcanic sheet mask immediately after भाई दूज. Back to back card parties चल रही थी, back to back, you know, there was always makeup on the face and my skin was super congested and I definitely felt a huge difference with that sheet mask that I used. And even the charcoal one, very like effective. I can literally feel ki haan jo deep cleansing wali cheez hai wo hui hai, right? So I think these sheet masks are really good in a situation where you don't have enough time ki aap salon ja sako ya pe koi deep cleanup le sako, but your skin needs a cleanup, right? So us sense mein main aapko ye bolungi ki aap ye do char khareed ke apne paas rakh lo, you know, their life span is 3 years, which is a good enough life span. Isko khareed ke rakh lo apne paas and then whenever you need, you apply it. Right, this is not a skin pampering product, है ना? It is not something that you have to apply on your face 2 times or you know, even 1 time a week so that you can treat yourself a good spa. No, it is a utility product and you should use it when you think that your skin needs it. So this was all that I had to share about the bubble sheet masks from Nykaa. I had a great time using them and I just love coming sitting over here and giving you my honest, brutal, unfiltered opinion. I really hope that you found this video useful. Whatever your feedback is, do write it in the comment section below. I'll definitely see you again with a new video. Until then, bye bye, take care and lots of love.